Owner of a tattoo parlor in Wentzville is being investigated for allegedly videotaping people in a restroom. Police responded yesterday after an employee told them what was happening.
The owner attempted to remove the items in question from the restroom. However, was not able to remove it all before officers arrived.
The owner was arrested but has not been charged. Police are expecting charges of invasion of privacy and destruction of evidence.
A restaurant